The following contest is an 8-man battle royal, making his way to the ring from Cairo, Egypt, weighing in at 265 pounds.
The WWE Universe already reaching a fever pitch upon their arrival, and we are just seconds away from a highly anticipated match. Considers himself main event material, an uncrowned champion. He wants to show exactly why here tonight.
And from New York, weighing in at 264 pounds.
You know, this person takes some pride in their work, but who can blame them? You are as gifted in the ring as this performer.
Wow, you are laying it on thick, Saxton. Don't worry, I'm sure they'll hear you when they watch this match 10 times before bed tonight. For quite some time, and now he is ready to compete.
61 pounds.
You're looking for someone who stands by their eyes and is good for their work. This is who you're looking for. The only word this person's good for is doormat. It's written right in their face. We're gonna do this all together till the world's gone. Bank account overdrawn. Not a gold digger, nah. She lived for all my flaws. We gon' make it to the top. She lived in my section. I show she's repping. One look at her and you know I ain't second guessing.
They've got such incredible heart. They never give up on themselves.
Well, if you're going to be dumb, you got to be tough. A very high-pressure situation ahead for this guy, but he is more than ready for it. Oh, yeah, I like this guy.
And from Mustache Mountain, weighing in at 310 pounds, number one man.
I won't pretend this competitor hasn't done some exceptional things, but I am not referring to them by the new nickname they keep pushing.
Seriously? I think the name, the absolute best ever at this, no questions asked, is a totally reasonable idea.
You would, wouldn't you, Corey?
This is a match he's craved for quite some time. He's ready and raring to go. Doesn't matter where or when he's competing, this guy just wants to fight, and he's about to get one.
About.
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on.
Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you?
This highly anticipated battle royal has begun. A very unpredictable kind of match.
Chaos reigns supreme. Even the most seasoned superstar can fall victim to the numbers game or an unexpected elimination.
The only possible possible strategy here is to be prepared for anything.
Rolling elbow.
Competitor has been eliminated.
A competitor has been eliminated.
He had it scouted.
Look at this, going counter for counter. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Oh, right to the throat. Ooh.
Knee right to the temple.
He is having his way in this one now.
You can tell he's firing up.
You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we close to the beginning of the end?
Left by the turnbuckles. He's got him scouted. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Getting ready to send one over.
With a big win under his belt.
No doubt about it, support for this guy grows by the second in the estimation of the WWE Universe.